people the sign is love. For some people the sign is money. For some people that sign is marriage and friendships. You know, for some people the sign is social media these days. It seems like we just want to do it for the gram. For some people, the sign is cars and all sorts of crazy things these days. But for me, that sign is music. And I'm really grateful for the gift of music because it changed my life. And I hope that you find your sign, and I hope the music we play tonight provided inspiration for everything you ever wanted. That's what we get to live our lives for every single night. And before we go home, I like to sing our sign tonight that makes me happy. I said it makes me happy. You want to know what that sign is? You know what I'm talking about?